drive race cars for a living. I'm racing guys that are twice my age, and they don't think I should be here until I win.